My uncle Rudi, he was a hero. He died very early in the war, and he was I was told by my mother that he was a very handsome young man and a charmeur and everything, a playboy maybe. But they loved him very much, and it was a kind of example. What they showed me, this was a really great man. Much later, I painted it, maybe to see what it is, or maybe to think on Uncle Rudi. This was to get rid of him. Painting is a good thing to get rid of many things.